Okay, so I'm going to try to make this as fair as I can with the experiment. So first of all, I'm going to take a glass and fill that with water. What we're going to do to show the reactivity is to use a little bit of this iodine, which I'm going to put into this glass here. Get it so you can see it nice and yellow. Okay. Just dry that stick off. Okay, so got two more glasses, which I'm going to pour an equal amount of this solution, which is evenly mixed, into both glasses, like so. Okay, put that away. And what I'm going to use first is actually aloe vera, just plain old aloe vera drinking gel. Tiny amount of this gel, pop it into this glass here, give that a good mix, and you can see in comparison to that one, just that little drop from the cap, it's now turned transparent, which is purely just how reactive the ingredients are in there. Take this one from a leading high street shop. And fight my way to get into this bottle. Please bear with me just a moment. To that and pour it in. So again, it's about the same amount in each. Give them a mix. Okay, that's really not doing that much, so I'll pour in a whole lot more. Give it a good mix. You can see how much of this stuff I'm having to use. Try to get the same reaction. I think it might be getting slightly clearer, but not that much. I'm going to use virtually four times, five, or even five times as much, because I only had a small bit in this cap. I'm using whole big bits of this one. Just got five more in there. Okay, I think you can see that one's still very yellow. Okay, well, let's go ahead and drop a little bit of aloe vera into there. See if that makes any difference.